for me, it's always been about the sound, you know, and just kind of what it meant to me and just something that kind of made my ears tingle. Well, obviously, Metallica was the main reason. Enter Sandman, I think everyone knows that anyways, but that was, you know, a pivotal moment in my life, seeing that video, buying an album, picking up a guitar, and then I just geeked out for years until I could play the guitar. You know, I learned to play by ear from their records. I didn't have a book, I didn't have a t-shirt or anything. So it means, you know, that band for me is everything. I think Pantera would be on that list. Machine Head definitely is on that list. I say Slayer, not as an influence, but they were a band that was really influential on me just growing up, you know. I'm not really sure about the other one. I'd say kind of a bit more of a classic metal band like Iron Maiden or something, you know, and I think every one of those five bands is very different from each other. The Bullet for My Valentine sound, I think if I named those five bands, you could probably definitely pick out little bits of those bands in our band, you know. Yeah, it's just unique bands. I kind of like a band that has its own vibe going on.